Good luck, Vicky.
The president has declared a state of emergency.